And that's where, of course, universities like Purdue and others, and then you graduate school, and you need to excel, understand. If you understand well, then you will excel. So that's one thing. And if you do that, which I hope I did, then I think you need to have a very lofty, lofty goal. And I never set winning the Nobel Prize my goal, but I think I went beyond that. That is that exploration. This needs or creativity and originality. Keep exploring and achieve lofty. Keep exploring in the right direction, such that your accomplishment will be recognized by the Nobel Committee. I think one has to have this confidence, fundamental confidence. With that, then all young people should have a high dream, higher the better, loftier the better. And then keep pursuing with probably excellent mentor. In my case, Professor Brown was my probably one and only real mentor. Then I'm sure some dreamy things may or should come as, should become a reality. I hope that all young people, once they judge that they have the fundamental raw capability, will go out and, hold high, lofty dreams and pursue these dreams.